and that he's in charge of everything, and his God made everything? Short attention span.
Huh?
Short attention span.
Yeah.
Okay, could Daniel have prayed to his God in secret? Why do y'all think he would? Maybe because he wanted people to know he loved his God? Well, I admit it. I still don't understand, but I do understand how important your God is to you. I guess it was the same way with Daniel. What's happening out there? What in the world? There goes the king running back towards the palace. Seen a king run before, have you? Well, at least we know they got legs under their robes now. But you know what? I wonder what he was running for. You don't think the lions got loose, do you? Oh, my.
What are you doing in the chair?
Daniel, I thought you were dead.
And look, my new friends are here. I'm so glad I have such exciting news. You won't believe what happened to me. You surely won't believe it.
What are you doing?
Are you alive? Daniel, you're dead. You can't be here. You were in the lion's den.
Of course, I'm not a ghost, Daniel, or a Aspenazi.
You don't feel like a ghost. Oh my, they threw you in a whole bunch of lions. Y'all heard them roaring, didn't you? They sure sounded hungry to me. You must be dead. There's nothing left of you.
Saved me, And now the king is so amazed that he's going to send a decree to all the land telling everyone how great my God is. Look, look at the decree that the king has sent out. Look, guys. The king has put this decree out.
What's it say?
Here's what it says. Listen, guys. For he is the living God. He has rescued Daniel from the lions. Did you hear that? Did you hear what the king decreed? That God has rescued me from the lions.
So the king knows you're alive? And he believes that your God saved you? You know, I was just telling these people that I had a hunch you were alive. Yes, indeed. Yes. I was just saying that I hadn't heard a lion roar all night. And I knew that must be an important clue. I'm probably the only one in Babylon who figured out that your God had saved me. I'd better go and tell the king about my new incredible powers of observation. I'll see y'all later.
Bye, Aspenaz. Say bye, Aspenaz.
Bye, Aspenaz.
Hey, ain't it great?
We love you, Daniel.
Well, I love you too, honey. I'm so thankful God saved me. I bet you're thankful to God for some things in your life. You guys got something to be thankful for today? Huh? Does anybody want to tell me what they're thankful for? What are you thankful for? What do you say? Does anybody got something to be thankful for? What are you thankful for in life? You're thankful for God? That's good. That's a good thing to be thankful for. Anybody else got something they're thankful for?
I wish to tell you a good fact about
my mom. Huh? Does anybody want to say something they're thankful for? What are you? So listen now. Everybody be quiet. Listen. Shh. One at a time. Hey, girls. Y'all got something you're thankful for?
Yes.
No? You're not thankful for something? What?
Thankful for the
food. For the
what? He's thankful for food.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Anybody else? What? What, Braxton? What are you thankful for?
You're thankful you can fall.
All right. That's something really to be thankful for. It is, yes. What are you thankful for, Silas? Are you thankful that you got out of prison, that the Lord got you out of prison? Yeah, I am too. Yeah, that really talked to me too. I like that part. Okay. All right. So you guys know who saved me from the lions. That's right. And you know why? Why was I saved from the lions? Why did God save me?
Because you're thankful.
Yeah, because I'm thankful. What? But why did the king want me to do? What, honey? Yeah, he closed her mouth, but why did they throw me in the lion's den in the first place? Because I wouldn't bow and worship the king. Because I wanted to worship the one and true God. And the king wasn't a God. He was just a king. Okay? Alright. I'm so happy and thankful for the living God. He has rescued me from the lions. I'm so happy and thankful. Let's celebrate our one true God who can do such amazing things. I love to praise God with you. Could we sing one of those songs we've been singing all week? You guys want to sing one? Here we go.
Thank you.
guys. Did you guys learn anything?
Yeah!
Did you have plenty of, what did you learn today? Anything? How about this? God is good. Go say it with me. God is good. Say it one more time. God is good. Yeah. Let's go. One more time. God is good. All right. Way to go. High five. Way to go, Alice. All right, guys. I want to thank you all for coming. And I've had a lot of fun with you. Daniel really loves you guys.